An impeccable record, 10 wins, 4 seconds from 21 starts, and 2 out of 3 here up the straight. Being called forward now. Starting signal for the Swan Plumbing Supplies. This is the Grade 5 final. Odd boxes, El Romano, Hara's Shadow, Tide Circle and Irish Ripple. Evens, Give It Some. The favourite, Damn Slippery in 4. Infrared Lad and Hoot. They are just about all trapped away. The favourite, Damn Slippery. Box number 4 for Brett Hazelgrove Trainer. Already now, they appear to be all trapped away. Starter makes his way over to the centre. Presses the button, Light Racing. The favourite, Damn Slippery, got out as well as anything alongside it, showing speed as Hara's Shadow. They match motors in the quarterway mark. Down to the outside, the third is Tight Circle. Going to the limit side, El Romano in company with Irish Ripple and Hoot. Near the finish line here, Damn Slippery's in front. The favourite's going to be Too Good Again. Damn Slippery beats Irish Ripple. Hoot, another nice effort. It'll get up and run third, I think. Although right in that shot is Tight Circle. Behind them then was Hara's Shadow weakening out of it. El Romano, Great Racing. The favourite, Damn Slippery, got out as well as anything alongside it, showing speed as Hara's Shadow. They match motors in the quarterway mark. Down to the outside, the third is Tight Circle. Going to the limit side, El Romano in company with Irish Ripple and Hoot. Near the finish line here, Damn Slippery's in front. The favourite's going to be Too Good Again. Damn Slippery beats Irish Ripple. Hoot, another nice effort. It'll get up and run third.